I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. Finding a posture that helps you to be both comfortable and alert. Perhaps with an uprightness, you know, settling into your cushion or chair, or walking or standing or lying down, settling in with a certain inherent quality of supportiveness of yourself, taking your place. With your eyes open or closed, establishing the intention to remain present as much as possible for the duration of the meditation, which you can extend to life in general. Staying present as sounds come and go, sensations, including breathing, pass through awareness. Resting more and more as a kind of openness or space or consciousness through which experiences flow. You can have a growing sense of coming home to yourself. Including all of your experience in awareness. Perhaps some anxiety somewhere in awareness. Perhaps some physical pain. Perhaps some peacefulness. Perhaps some delight. To each of these aspects of our experience, we can, in effect, bow or greet or welcome. Hello, anxiety. You are welcome here. Hello, pain. You too are included. Hello, peacefulness. You also belong. Hello, delight. So good to see you. As you remain present, you can allow all of yourself to be whatever it is. Even as it flows in the streaming of consciousness. What's it like to bring an attitude of including, allowing to all of your experience? You can rest in the sense of letting be as you breathe. Aware of breathing and aware of letting be. Not trying to control the flow of your mind. Simply letting be. Resting in awareness of your body as thoughts flow. Sounds occur. as you stay in touch with breathing and your body. Letting your mind be. You can have a growing sense of feeling grounded. Stable and centered. Staying aware of the gentle rising and falling of your chest as you breathe. You can open into a growing sense of stability in being. Stably being. No need to do anything, no need to plan anything, fix anything. You can simply be breath after breath. being aware of breathing in the area of your chest. As you let your mind get quieter and quieter, you can have a growing sense of the heart, open-heartedness, warm-heartedness. Perhaps a sense of a kind of rising, upwelling of love, lovingness moving through you. you can get a sense that an inner quiet is seeping into the pores of your being. And inner quiet spreading within you, perhaps finding an inherent inner quiet underneath all the chatter of the mind. And mingling with this inner quiet, a warm-heartedness, a lovingness, also seeping into the pores of your being, spreading within you. Found deep within you. An inner peacefulness mingling with lovingness, resting in this, as it rests in you. enjoying and meditating in a peaceful lovingness, a loving peacefulness, enjoying and meditating in.